Alright guys, bring my hats on, messed up. Real quick, I just wanted to say we hit 300 subs, so that's pretty good for me. I wanted to say, you know, appreciate it to everybody that that watches my videos and likes them and everything. So I appreciate our 300. That's a big deal for me. And make sure it's 3 and fix the whack me. But yeah, I appreciate it a lot. To all y'all who subscribe, that's good for me. It's been a hot week down here. Hot 2 weeks. Supposed to have gotten a lot of rain, but we didn't get much. So he's able to work, put some loads out today and do pretty good, so can't complain. I'll put a little something together. It ain't real good stuff. It's kind of broke up. I do the best I can. But I'll show y'all. He's over cutting. That's kind of, it looks flat as a pancake, but that sideline over there, I could get over and get most of that with a grapple reasonably okay. But he's just been cutting it and setting out in that little old dry holler there. And then been cutting the top off and I just set it out. It gets real darn steep up there to the right. That's where we're at, what we got going. Like I say, I'll put a little something together for y'all. Don't be upset, it ain't great, but I ain't a great filmer either. I do what I can do. You know what I'm saying? But I appreciate all everybody. If you hadn't, please subscribe, like, comment, all the above. But everybody have a good evening. I'll see if I can get this together for y'all. Thank you. And the good news is he goes over and cuts the top off of it for me. In this heat, which we've had a little break today, it certainly helps. Alright guys, thank y'all. It's muddy as all get out. You can't sit down and winch nothing. Still, I gotta get that fleece bowl straightened out. That stuff will fuzz up on a drum and a heartbeat. Too muddy to sit down and winch. Need to get some chains on there. I think that's good. We just that stuff not being topped down in there. I was gonna top it before he started pulling, but I just said he started pulling before I had time. Now, Try again. It's hotter than blue blazes out here, I'm telling you. About to die. Heck, I can't even see the skidder. I can see it with my eyes. It's right there. This ain't doing y'all no good. Maybe he's backing up. So that cable's giving me a fit and the free spool needs some work. Well, I took it to a tree and hold tension on overnight too. I got some of it left. I still got some to go. Or topped, I mean. Had one, it's almost cut off in there. Some guys won't kick me over the bank, so I figured I'd break it off or at least let it fold up so I could get it up here on out in the open and turn it off. There we go. Yeah, I got some more work to do with that mess. Oh no, I think it broke it off. It did. Heck yeah. Thing's actually reasonably strong. It's kind of surprising. I get some chains on it. I thought I had a set I was going to put on there this morning. They're brand new. We had laying around, but they just wouldn't quite fit it. So I'm going to have to round me up a set, which I don't, you know, for me, I don't hardly ever need the dang things. You know, ground we kind of cut anymore. Oh yeah. Get it, honey. Look at that. That little 42 winch is strong. There ain't no lie about that. It's stronger than the tractor's got behind end. Of course, the rate this heat is, I ain't got a lot of hind end right now either. Wish I could sing a little better. We got her out of there. Go get another one. I wouldn't even be running it, but we got a big grappling most of it. But we got a darn, heck, I can see it now. Anyway, we got a darn little old holler down here that just stays damp, and it's steep on both sides. I can't get up and down with the grapple if it comes to shower, so I have to run that and drop it and winch up out of there. I'll see if I can get some more here directly. Little 560 got a little something something. got himself stuck there. Camouflaged over there. Got stuck in that thing. Rock pile and brush. Should have known it wasn't coming over that brush pile. No change on it. Hey, Lord. Can't teach him nothing. Oh yeah, he got back out of there though. I see her sneaking up through there. Shoot ya. Fouled up. Should winch up out of there. Good drag there. Naturally. I'm trying to do one as I was going. I was going to do one when he pulled it out, but he stopped. I grabbed it. He's going to cut another one. Drag wood there. Well, 560 does pretty good though. A little bit rough, sorry about that. Pretty good little skid back to the landing down through here. As I can be on this thing. like this old skidder though. It's been doing me pretty well, really. I run my grapple still a lot, but I kind of been running both of them as of late. This right here is the worst spot on this particular skid. Got a heck of a mud hole down here. This won't dry up. Got a heck of a pull on the other side. That's steep up through there. Come on, baby, pull. That's what drives me nuts right there. Massive, pretty red oak, and that's a leaf tree. I don't make no sense. All the big, pretty stuff, they marked out for leaf tree. Oh well. It's hotter than blue blazes. Heat index is 104 right now. Doing the best we can. We almost there now. Honey. Ah, we scooter in here. I'll get it unhooked.